What's that? Okay. I couldn't tell if that was two different exclamation marks or not. I'll run around with Tarzan after talk to Jane. Interesting. I'm guessing this is how she, or how he communicates. She figured it out. Oops. Save. Oops. That's what I meant to do. So we still have slides to find, it seems like. So we're missing three. It's one of those three that we need. I don't know why I keep trying to run through the... Obviously not the door. Okay, so let's go see what's this way. I thought I heard. Ah, it's everybody's favorite neighborhood cat. Sliding over here? No. Not that I can tell. Climb. Can I not? Goofy got attached to it. Why can't I? There we go. Make a potion? Shard. Is there any? No, nothing up there. Okay. Can I not go all the way? I'm assuming... Okay, that's just the same spot as before. I'm probably missing something. Actually reason to. It looks like there's some missed. Do I have to swim off? There's a treasure chest if I can jump properly. And then I walk right off. This isn't going so well for me. That was just bad timing on my part. I jumped as he was going back down. Apparently it's extremely hard to jump on a hippo, guys. So I'm not having much luck here. Walking off the edge doesn't help either. Okay, let's try this again. 82nd time's a charm, right? There we go. Okay. Alright, that was worth it. Where's this lead? Oh. Oh, oh my. Well, that went about as well as I thought it might. I gotta learn how to swing. Well, first I need to remember what button's the jump button. Step one. Okay, there we go. Well, I might as well go get this one while I'm over here. He's stuck in the water. So I don't think I can make this jump. Am I supposed to fall on that one? So I get to jump on the hippos every time I mess up swinging. Oh boy. We might be here a while. A long while. Landing on hippos is hard. Is it because you guys aren't there? You go. Everybody get on shore so I can get on shore. Come back. Okay. I was just seeing if I could scoot my way along the edge, but no. It definitely wants you to use the hippos. So I will use the hippo. Maybe. If I don't keep just sliding off of it. I landed on the hippo. Okay. Can I land on a second hippo? There we go. Okay. This is going much better this time. I thought I was gonna go flying off. Okay. Got more Dalmatian. So, do I wanna go this way? I don't think so, because I don't think I can grab that. Huh. just sends me back this way. Can I control how I swing? Definitely feels like I should be able to go just a different direction. Like that way. Well, let's see what happens if I do this. Will I land on a hippo? Nope, not landing on a hippo. I end up. Oh, okay. Oh. Just trying to get this. There we go. This one will let me go this way. Oops, that was not when I wanted to jump. Oh, I'm facing the wrong way. I'm terrible at this. All of a sudden. Wait a minute. Why am I... Stop facing that way. Wait till it stops, I guess. Otherwise, it's determined to send us the wrong way. There we go. So... Spam the button. Pause fails. I don't see anything over here. Okay, so this is another one. Oops. Oh, I did it again. Okay. So what's down? Did I just end up going in a giant circle? Feels like I did. I did. Alright, guys. I think I'm going to cut off here, that way I have plenty of time to get this all saved and shut down before that storm gets here. If you are in the Midwest as well, I hope you stay safe while we get our wonderful winter storm dumping, you know, like half a foot of snow on all of us. As long as nothing catastrophic happens with the storm, I should be back Monday, so I will see you all then. Bye-bye.